Good morning, brothers and sisters. This is Patkos, week 45. This morning I want to speak to you about PG, parental guidance required. According to Psalm chapter 127, verse 3, children are a heritage from the Lord, offspring a reward from Him. The Hebrew word for heritage literally means property or possession. That is the noun form of the word. The verb form carries the idea of giving an assignment to someone. This sheds new light on the value of children. Children are the property of the Lord. They are not just born from below, but they are given from above. That means your children are not really your children. They are on loan to you. Your children truly belong to God. They are His property and His possession. Do you understand what that means, dear brothers and sisters? That means there is no such thing as an unwanted or illegitimate child. Every child's legitimate purpose for living is given by God Himself. Children are also called a reward. Children are not just a result of a biological process. They are not just a tax deduction. They are not just another chair at the kitchen table. They are far more than what some people call a nuisance. If you understand what children are and what children can do, you begin to see how they truly are God's loving reward. They are extremely valuable to God and to the world He placed them into. Be sure to tell them this openly and often. Given how highly God thinks of children, He surely must judge a nation or society by the way they treat their children. The idea that some children are unwanted or disposable must anger God immensely. When we realize that children belong to the Lord and that we as parents are entrusted by God with raising those children to love and to serve Him, it paints our parental roles in a sobering light. We must also remember that we too are God's children, and the care He lavishes on us is an example of the love and care we should lavish on our children. When we look into their eyes, let's look for the image of God. This is Patkos. Have a blessed week, a blessed day, dear brothers and sisters. Stay safe and be blessed. I thank you very, very much.